And every Saturday night, I'd pick up some dipshit like you and have to listen to him run his mouth in the back of my car. Every one of them, trying to blame someone else for their own damn problems.
I don't need to listen to this.
Wrong. You're going to stand there and listen to every word. Nah, I gave you the benefit of the doubt. That is done. Now, you pack your shit and get out of here first thing in the morning. If I see your face again, stitches won't fix what I do to you.